I have a daughter and her name is Sofia Margarita. She actually just asked mom and I, like, who do I look like the most? And I said, oh, your mom. And then she said, yeah, but I'm like you character-wise, right? And I'm like, yeah, that's true. Then she says, when do you realize that you and I were kind of similar? I say, probably like within 5 minutes after you were born. I remember that those first 2 hours together, and I was like convinced that, you know, what was going through her little head. Yeah, I knew immediately that we were kind of connected. I'm Hector Olvera Alvarez, and I'm the Senior Associate Dean of Research at the School of Nursing. My primary role is to administer, enhance, and build the research infrastructure for the School of Nursing. What that translates into is I build the systems and the mechanisms that support research across the school. One of my main objectives as a senior associate dean of research that goes beyond just the management of our infrastructure is to make sure that there's engagement between both the faculty in the classrooms and the actual students in the classrooms all the way from undergrad. So I put a lot of effort in making sure that our undergrad faculty and their undergrad students have contact, they're aware, they're engaged with research across the school. And we have people around us that either inspire us, motivate us, and of course guide us. Guided learning is more effective, it's faster. But also, it's not only about, again, putting people through curriculum, but it's also seeing how the people that have gone through that curriculum are implementing that within their professions now that they're actually, you know, nurses. And something that OHSU School of Nursing has that is going to go beyond most other schools is this diversity of perspectives, this diversity of lives, of professional lives. Being here as a student, it's very enriching, way beyond the experience in the classroom. It's really about seeing what a nurse can do and having clear, tangible examples of people actually doing that and being happy at doing that.